आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
द क्वेश्चन इज सो दैट 4 sin 27 डिग्री विल बी इक्वल टू 5 प्लस अंडर रूट 5 होल रेज टू पावर 1 बाय 2 माइनस 3 माइनस अंडर रूट 5 होल रेज टू पावर 1 बाय 2। वी हैव टू प्रूव दिस, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू टेक द वैल्यू ऑफ cos 36। वी नो दैट द वैल्यू ऑफ cos 36 विल बी इक्वल टू अंडर रूट 5 प्लस 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 4। वी नो दैट cos 36 also equal to the value of sin 54. So we have an identity, that is cos square x will be equal to 1 minus sin square x. So we can write cos x will be equal to under root 1 minus sin square x. So by using this identity we can find the value of x. So cos x, what is cos x? So we have to find out the cos x. So we can take x is equal to 54, that will be equal to 1 minus sin square x. What is sin square x? Sin square, we have sin 54, so we can write sin square 54 degree. So finally, after putting the value of sin square 54, we have 1 minus under root 5 plus 1 whole square divided by 16, that will be equal to under root 16 minus 5 plus 1 plus 2 root 5, that divided by 16. Because we have an identity, that is a plus b whole square, that will be equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So by using this identity we can write under root 5 plus 1 whole square as 5 plus 1 plus 2 into under root 5. So finally, after solving it, we have 1 by 4 under root of 10 minus 2 into under root 5. So finally we have cos 54 degree equal to 1 by 4 under root of 10 minus 2 under root 5. So we have an identity, that is cos 2x will be equal to 1 minus 2 sin square x. So similarly we can write the identity of cos 54 degree, that can be written as, we can write cos 54 as cos 2 into 27 degree. So it looks like something cos 2x identity. So it gives us 1 minus 2 sin square 27 degree. So by putting the value of cos 54 degree, we have 1 minus 2 into sin square 27 in the place of cos 54 degree, that will be equal to 1 by 4 under root of 10 minus 2 under root 5 into under root 5. So by solving it, we have 2 sin square 27. We can take 2 sin square 27 to RHS, and by taking 1 by 4 under root 10 minus 2 root 5 to LHS, we have 1 minus 1 by 4 under root 10 minus 2 root 5. So after solving it, we have 2 sin square 27 degree will be equal to 4 minus under root 10 minus 2 under root 5 divided by 4. So by cross multiplying, 4 will multiply with 2 LHS side. So finally we have 4 into 2, that is 8 sin square 27 degree will be equal to 4 minus under root of 10 minus 2 into under root 5. So now multiply both side by 2, we have 16 sine square 27 degree, that will be equal to 8 minus 2 into under root 10 minus 2 into under root 5. So we know that 16 sine square 27 degree will be equal to, we know that 8 minus 2 under root 10 minus 2 under root 5 is the value of under root 5 plus under root 5 minus under root 3 minus under root 5 whole square. So we can say 8 minus 2 under root 10 minus 2 5 is the value of our given question that we have to prove, that is under root 5 plus under root 5 minus under root 3 minus under root 5 whole square. So this is an important point. So finally, squaring both sides, we have 4 sine 27 degree, that will be equal to under root 5 plus under root 5 minus under root 3 minus under root 5. So this is the question we have to prove. So now we can write, hence proved. Thank you.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट IIT JEE मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउट नेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।